people like to have bottles of wine with friends in the evening. And we've known people who like to go out for beers almost every night of the week. We've even known men in Illinois where it's illegal to have open containers of alcohol in the car with them, who would leave a case of cheap beer at the passenger side door so they could have a can of Milwaukee's Best while drinking. And then they'd leave their crushed car cans on the floor so they could just throw it away whenever they got around to it. We've all known these people who want to save money on their wine, their beer, and their hard liquors, so they would go the cheapest liquor they could. We've even heard of a fad in Finland where teen girls soak their tampons in vodka. That sounds sick. Sorry. But they'd even soak their tampons in vodka because the alcohol is absorbed directly into their system for the intoxication without the drinking. I mean, can you imagine teenage girls in Finland getting drunk while in school? But the most drastic news story came from us when we read of a young Canadian man wanting to get drunk with no money. He decided to mix gasoline with milk. Combination made him sick, where he then vomited. Ugh. However, it appears that the milk and gas drink must have intoxicated him enough to not let him realize that he shouldn't have vomited into his fireplace in his house. The resulting explosion from the vomit in his fireplace fire burned the house down, killing both him and his sister. It's crazy.